Today we are gonna make healthy snacks using rice cakes. It's very light and yummy, and you can use it in different combinations. And hope you like these recipes and do try it out as a healthy snack option. And as I always say, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for all the updates. So let's start with the recipe. Your rice cake will look like this. Rice cake is a very light and yummy food. It will look like this. So first we need to heat in an oven for 1 minute, and after we heat it, I am applying homemade Nutella as a base of this variation. And if you have not watched the recipe of homemade Nutella, the link is in the subscription box. Please do watch it. Then I slice the strawberries and spread it on top of the rice cake. Strawberries are very rich in vitamin C, and at the same time they are very sweet and nutritious. Strawberries are high in antioxidants and are said to be good for heart health. And on top of it, I garnish it with some roasted cashews. Cashews are a good source of healthy fat. So hope you like the first variation. Now let's step into the next variation. For this we need preheated rice cake, and on top of it I am applying homemade peanut butter. The link for the recipe of homemade peanut butter is there in the description box. Please do watch it. Place thinly sliced pieces of banana on top of this rice cake. Peanut butter and bananas are very nice combination, and they are full of natural sweetness and good source of fat and protein and vitamin. And top of it, I garnish it with some seeds of sunflower and pumpkin, which are full of essential fat. So let's start with our next variation. So we have again roasted our rice cakes. You don't have to roast it, but roasting will give you a nice extra crunch. So spread the homemade hummus on top of your rice cake. Again, if you have not watched the recipe of homemade hummus, it's there in the description box. Please check the link. Now we'll take a ripe avocado. When you cut an avocado, always cut it from the center and gently twist it. So your avocado will be cut in 2 pieces like this. Then make thin slice of it and scoop your avocado out of the peel. Spread the avocado on top of your rice cake and add a few slices of onion. Now sprinkle some red chili powder, jeera powder, and little chaat masala, and some salt, and your next variety is ready. So let's start with the final variety of rice cake. We need 2 spoons of thick yogurt as a base. Sprinkle some cumin powder or jeera powder and some red chili powder, and nicely beat it. Beat it in such a way that there is no lump in your yogurt and all your masalas are mixed well with the yogurt like this. And add a pinch of salt for taste. Now this can be used as a base for the next variation. So let's take the rice cake, which is preheated. Apply yogurt base on top of the rice cake and spread it well. Now to top it with some thin slice of cucumber and a slice of tomato. And here is a boiled egg. Cut it into thin slice and arrange on top of it. And a healthy protein packed snack is ready. For some extra taste, sprinkle red chili powder and some black pepper powder, and your healthy snack is ready. So hope you liked all the rice cake ideas. If you don't have a rice cake or if you don't like rice cake, you can use this as sandwich ideas. This is easy, no cooking recipe which you can try with your kids. Hope you like the recipe. And please do let me know which is your favorite variation. And if you like them, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do hit the bell icon. It means a lot when you support me for my new recipes. Thank you for watching.